I got a Glock in my lung.
Hey guys, it's me, Maddie, Little Miss 0210. And today we are going to our 8th grade formal. So I'm here with Brooklyn, Maddie, Amaya, Carly, and Mia Bella. And we're going right now.
Yeah.
Where we put it?
Makeup. And this is my dress and everything. Look at Brooklyn. And yeah, so this is the Anthony Middle School 8th grade formal. So we're here and we're walking in. And this is my dress. And this is my mom.
Hey guys, what's up?
And this is my biggest supporter, Brooklyn, right here.
Okay, whatever.
Actually, that's a lie.
Okay.
That's a lie.
I'm her aunt,
that's
by the way.
Mm-hmm. So I'm not very superior.
Yeah. Bubby. This is my favorite Bubby, and she has a song to sing. Sing the song.
I can't keep my pockets to myself.
Hi. Good job. These are my main rotos.
Leah, talk!
Lots of 420.
So this is Catlin, and that's
Hi to all my subscribers. Please like and leave a comment. Thanks a lot.
Little Miss, subscribe.
Little Miss 0420.
Leah!
Don't post that.
No.
Our female winner is Caitlin Wynn. Come on up, Caitlin. All right, ladies and gentlemen, for most likely to succeed, male Gerardo Scrooge.
Thank you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, for most athletic female, Shadiah Thomas! All right, ladies and gentlemen, for most athletic boys, it's Colby Banks! All right, here we go for funniest female, Brooklyn King! All right, here we go for funniest male, Skylar King! Alright, ladies and gentlemen, best dressed female, Markayla Walker! Alright, for best dressed male, Hernan Araujo! Alright, ladies and gentlemen, the moment you've been waiting for. Our queen for 8th grade, Brianna! And ladies and gentlemen, our king for 8th grade is Omar Rivera!
I want my balloon.
After porn.
I wanted the helium.
Oh my god, what the heck did I just do? I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Molly and that whiskey, that's Monica Lewis.